Hi, I'm Gemma Allen. Thankfully, we are all paying more attention to our money, how we spend it, how we track it, and how to save it. But the hard budgeting is still a challenge, and lots of methodologies are trending. One that seems to be working really well was actually used by my own grandmother. It is the envelope system. After paying your rent or mortgage, you separate out all of your other spending categories, like food, entertainment, health, personal clothing, and maintenance, and set up an envelope for each one of the categories. Next, you calculate what you can afford monthly in each category. Then you take your income and actually cash your paychecks and put that budgeted amount of cash money, say $400 a month for food, for example, into the grocery envelope. The rule is that you do not spend any money in any category that is not in that specific envelope. If you run out of food money, you make ketchup soup or you phone a friend. The genius of that system is that it keeps you very aware and accountable in each category of your spending. Similarly, what is called the Japanese budgeting tries to change how one thinks about money. With that system, which started with a housewife in 1905, you physically write down your income and fixed expenses and also set a promise and a goal for yourself. The promise can be that you will walk to work daily, and the goal can be that you save $50 a week. The effectiveness of the system comes from actually physically writing down everything, so you cannot forget your successes or your broken promises to yourself, and you become much more in touch with your own saving and spending. Both systems are good for your financial self-awareness, and these and even more online budget apps help to avoid couple fights over money. Thank you for watching. See you next time.
For more Business First AM, check us out on social media. We're on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. And go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.